Hey, Quest for Semi-Glory continues tonight. Some more Spelunky. So I'm gonna do something a little bit different. Normally I've been doing speedruns, and then just recently I started doing eggplant runs after speedruns. Tonight will be purely eggplant runs. I'm actually gonna start with the daily as the warm-up, which is probably a super bad idea. But we're gonna do this just so I have as much time as possible working on eggplant runs, because last time... Oh, it was really close last time. Almost sort of accidentally managed it. Did I choose the daily? This is the daily, right? I hope that's the daily. I don't even remember already. But last time, super close to having a halfway decent eggplant run. But I fucked it up because I had some weird moment of clarity really early in the run that ended up fucking me over later on, so we're not gonna do that. We're not gonna do that this time. But yeah, so let's start with the daily here, and we'll get to eggplant runs after I'm done killing myself, which probably won't take too long. I apologize if my voice is a little effed up. I think I'm coming down with something. Not quite sure, but I'll do my best to power through here. Is there anything over there? We'll see. Sorry, girl. Is it worth it? 500 gold. Woohoo. Don't know if that's necessarily worth it, but whatever. Oh, and then I messed it up over here. Oh, wait, no, I can still get back up there. Alright, kind of a tepid 1-1 there. Let's see how the rest of this goes. It was a decent start. What's in that shop? Oh, wow. That's actually a pretty good shop. That was a pretty good shop. Oh, nice. And an altar, huh? Okay, I'm gonna try to be clever. Can I be clever enough? I can. Nice. Alright, it saves me a rope. Go down! Oh, no! Oh, that was the daily, wasn't it? Oh, man. That's really bad. That's really super bad. Wait a minute. Daily was still highlighted there. Can I retry that? You gonna let me retry that? Nope. Oops. 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 Alright, well, that was a shit-tastic daily. I'm so glad I decided to do that first. Oh, man. Alright, so no speedruns tonight. I'm gonna take a brief break from that. Let's focus purely on solo eggplant runs, eh? That's so close last time. Let's see if we can't pull it off at some point. Preferably tonight. It's not gonna be tonight, I doubt it. So fucking difficult. So RNG heavy. But a little bit more fun, a little bit more drawn out and methodical than just a speed run, so we'll see what we can pull out of this. Oop, that was probably pretty stupid. So, probably the first time. Well, no. Oh, fuck, you serious? Oh, man. Of course, when I'm not doing speedruns, I get fucking teleporters everywhere. Alright, great. Fantastic, even. So dangerous. Alright, well, that was fun. Oh, man. Of course, if I were doing a speedrun, I probably wouldn't have gone over there to get it, so... you gonna be cool down there? Sure you are. Alright, so step one is to get the chest. Which is not in this level. Might be in the next one. I get the big chest, I should say, the key and the chest, so then I can get the Ujjat Eye, which means I know where the black market is, which will be important later on. Alright, I gotta step away for a quick second and get some Kleenex, I am dying here. Okay, that's a little better. Ugh. That's much better. Okay. Okay, okay. Alrighty then. Let's see what we can do here. If you die IRL, you'll have a very hard time beating video games. True. True, but I like a challenge. Do like a challenge. Alright, so I gotta be a little bit careful about my gold, since I won't be robbing any stores. Or, at least not, unless I get the eggplant super early, then I can rob a store afterwards to get some gear. But, that's assuming I'm able to get an eggplant, which is no guarantee ever. Whoa, excuse me, bro. Considering what the last run was last time. My goodness. That was something else. Oh, he is dead, isn't he? Dope. Ah, that's unfortunate. Okay, so there's a shop. Only bombs. Maybe I'll just get a sack of bombs. A sack or two of bombs, since it's cheap. Cheap on 1-2. Or... two sacks of bombs and some paste. I got plenty of money for that. Alright, so at least I'm well outfitted with bombs pretty early on. Ah, could have had paste right there. Oh well. Okay, so there's an altar. That's half of what I need. Alright, let's just get rid of that guy right away. Nice, okay. Alright. Oh, and a nice box of bombs, holy shit. That's amazing. Oh, there's the key, okay. And there's the box right there as well. Alright, so... is there a shop? Oh, now there's an idol, holy crap. There's no shop, is there? Fucking hell, are you serious? Come on! Oh, what a goddamn tease. Alright, I'm gonna try to be clever about this again. No shop. Of course, everything else, but no shop. Son of a bitch. Alright, well, whatever. Need the box anyways. And I'm gonna go for that idol so it gives me an extra 5k. Ah! Should've gotten the dog before I went over here. Oh well. Can I still make it over? Yeah, nice. And I can't get up there without another rope. Okay, that's fine. That is fine. Ooh, alright, let's be smart about this. Sorry about that, dog. Alright, get that. Maybe we'll be able to bust our way into there. What the hell? What happened there? Well, that's interesting. I've never seen that happen before. That must be a bug. The boulder just did not show up. Holy shit. That is weird. Okay. Okay, that's unexpected and not what I wanted, really. Alright, well, whatever. Cool. That was, interesting. Very odd mix of stuff to happen there. Whatever. Okay, so there's a shop right down there, right? No box. Okay, so I'm already boned. Let's see what this crate has. Another bombs, alright. Maybe I'll actually buy the gloves. Or, no, spike boots. Help me out later on. Gloves are kind of pricey. Oh, no, there was a... Alright, well... wasn't exactly worth it, but whatever. Okay, well, let's just get the spike boots then. 4,800 in highway robbery. No wonder I robbed the store a lot. Damn it! Oh, that would have been a perfect fucking opportunity then, if he had the fucking present. But no, it doesn't happen very often. Oh, ow. Okay. I want whatever's in that crate. Okay, I was about to say, please don't piss him off. Oh, ropes. Fantastic. Worthy use of a bomb. Not. Fuck. Alright, I do want whatever's in this crate, though, too. Eh? Bombs, alright. Net one. Oh, crap. What a waste. Oh, well. Oh, there's another crate down here. Fantastic. More bombs, please? A gun! Holy shit! Wow. Alright. That's very generous. I'll take it, though. I like this so far. And 50k out of the caves. Or out of the mines. After buying a whole bunch of shit. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. I'll take it. I'll take it. Very interesting. Interesting mines there. Ooh, what do we got? Oh, cape? Holy shit. Super lucky on the random drops. That's pretty good. A little bit of vertical control. It's too bad this wasn't the daily. Alright, so there's nothing over there. Got an idol, okay. Ooh, okay, that dropped a little lower than I wanted it to. Oh, okay. Can I get both of these now? With one bomb. Bam! Awesome, and ropes. Okay, ropes is fine. Ropes is fine. I got plenty of bombs. Alright, you gonna be safe if I drop you down there? Probably. My gun is down there too, so I'm gonna have to be careful. Oh, crap. Oh, yeah, there we go. Let's not say, fuck you, piranha. Alright. Ooh, there's actually a lot of gold over there. I'm gonna try to get it. Nope, didn't work. Was it worth another two bombs for that? I don't know. Ooh, careful. There we go. Oh, some more gold up there, too. Okay, I think that was worth it. Considering I'll have to buy everything from the black market. Okay, so no even normal shop in this level. That's kind of... Oh, geez, careful now. Kind of a bummer. That's alright. Ooh, I'm gonna have to kind of bust a move here, though. Alright. That. Get her. Come back for the gun. Is she gonna be safe? Yeah, she'll be safe. Kind of a bummer that I can only carry one thing at a time. Okay, there we go. Alright, then we're good right there. Very good. Wow. I have 80k by the time I get to the fucking... Oh, no. Don't pick up the corpse. Pick up her. There we go. 80k by the time I get to the black market, which is pretty GD impressive. Okay. Ooh, nothing here. Possibly more stuff over to the left. Check it out. Alright, let's see if we can... There we go. No probs. Anything up there? Nope. Okay, that's fine. Ooh, I hear it, though. Can't see it. Thought I heard a little blip, didn't I? Okay, there she is. So I'll grab her just for safety, I guess. Oh crap, I left my gun up there. Whoa. A little rope can't solve. Oh crap. Ooh, careful now. Alright, I thought I heard a blip, didn't I? Oh man, okay. Ooh, this is gonna be. Oh, no. Oh yeah, I did hear it. There it is. Fantastic. Wow, is it really down in the lower left corner here? Jeez. Yeah, there we go. I just escaped Imgur. Alright, well congratulations. I'm doing alright. How are you doing, Archmuffin? Okay, well there we go. I'm gonna have to waste another rope to get up there. That's fine. F. Okay. Black market, which is kind of a bummer. That gives me one less area I can use. But 95k going into black market. That's pretty good. Pretty good. Alright, so we got bombs and ropes. And one thing I will need for sure is the Ankh. Oh my goodness. Alright, well that was kind of bullshit. But alright. Glad I had more than fucking 5 health. Bombs and a present, which doesn't really matter. Let's go get that box of bombs. We'll get the glasses just for dark level insurance, I guess. Maybe I'll get a couple health, just in case. Another box of bombs will be fine. I've got still got plenty of money, which I'll need enough to buy the present if it shows up in the later levels. There's boots, which I already have. How much for this? 10,000. Alright, we'll just get one. Alright, that should be everything that we need from the black market. Jeez. Alright, careful. Hello there, Red Queen. How are you doing? Ooh, this is dangerous. What am I doing? Actually, that was kind of a tepid black market. I like it. I like it, that's fine. I'm doing alright, thank you for asking. Ah! Glad I bought the glasses! Fuck you, Dark Level! Oh man. Bunch of shit. Ooh, really glad I bought those glasses, holy shit. Good call on the fucking glasses. Ooh, careful with this. There we go. Ooh, careful with that. Oh, gosh. Okay, good shooting. Nice, alright. Ooh, compass, alright. That's real good, too. Real good. Oh, jeez. Oh, my goodness. Alright. Oh. Oh no, and I killed the thing too. Ah, oh, damn it. That's right. Okay, so no altar, no shop. I am effed on this one. Ooh, I hope she's okay. Okay, she'll be fine. Good. Ooh, nothing special there. Alright. Good. Good, good. Is she gonna be safe down there? Yeah, she'll be fine. Okay, well, it's nice to be able to take those dark levels nice and slow. We'll say that much. Hindsight is 2020, huh? Normal sight is 2020 now. Alright, very good. Very good. Kinda bummed that there wasn't even an altar in there, but that's right. Okay, so we got those. Glad I bought the boots earlier. Might go back for that idol. Wish I had bought the climbing gloves, actually. But, oh, that's alright. Oh, careful. There we go. No probs. Maybe I won't get the... while I'm up here, I might as well grab it, right? Is that gonna be high enough? Shit. Ooh, I'm gonna have to bust it. Whoa. Nice. Okay. Oh, no, I left the gun. Shit. Alright, which one's more important? I think the gun is probably more important. Alright, I'll rope up for that. Is it safe to put it there? Please don't drop. Okay, good. Alright, we'll waste another rope to get the gun back, I guess. Oh, no! Okay, that's fine. Oh, no, no, no. I just want the fucking... Thank you. All I need is to spike myself right there. Alright, that's good. Oh, get over, please. Beautiful. Okay. Okay, I can just drop it right down here then. That's fine. And there's nothing over to the right, I don't think. Nothing of any import. Yeah, okay, good. Ooh, that guy. That guy went flying. Alright, so kind of a tepid first ice caves here. That's alright. Ding, ding, ding. Ah, shit. Oh, I hate Big Yeti levels so much. Not the least reason is that they lag out a bit for me. Alright, let's just see what we can do about this here. Actually, I could do this. Get some extra gold because I'm greedy. There we go. Okay. Ooh, careful. Oh no. Oh, can I hit him? Okay, dude. No. No. Keep him frozen. Yes! Alright, good. Thank you, mammoth thing. Can I not get down here from... Ah, fuck it. Fuck it! Using a bomb. Ugh, another waste of a level. No altar or shop. Oh wait, there's a shop. Oh no! What? Come on! Oh, that's not fair. Oh, this is gonna make things very difficult now. Oh crap. That's no good. Ooh, well, just gonna have to play this out, I guess. I'm gonna try to get through here without hurting him. Okay. Jeez, that's dangerous. Oh, come on! There we go. Oh, no. Oh, no. I don't want to hurt him, because I want him to just... Oh, jeez. Alright, can we, Oh, that's not gonna make it, is it? And it wasn't the Moai head in here, either. Oh, jeez. Oh, what am I doing? This is a stupid idea. Come on. Oh, my God. It's all a stupid idea, but it worked. Okay, alright, I'll take it. I'll take it. Ooh, wow. It's not gonna matter, because the Moai head is here anyways. Is he still pissed at me? Yes, he is. That's right. That's okay. So, well... I guess I don't have to do the ball and chain strat anyways, so... That's something. Fuck. I don't think it's gonna matter. I should probably just not even attempt. Ooh, yeah. Okay. Alright. Alright, so I don't know if that's long enough and they won't be pissed at me anymore, or if it'll take one more level. Ah, I don't have my gun, that's right. Fuck. Alright, that's fine. Have to make it work. really wanted to get the dog in the last level, so I had an extra one to start, but I'll just have to do it here. Okay. That's a little bullshit. Crap. Oh, jeez. Wow. That's awesome. Alright, is there anybody at the door waiting for me? Yes, why is he still pissed at me? Come on, guys. Forgive and forget. Oh, jeez. Alright, I'm gonna have to try to get my way in there without pissing him off any further. Go! No! Oh, I am dead. That was an interesting way to go. Holy shit. Interesting way. That's okay. That's okay. Bullshit RNG. No presents and altars and shops. That's fine, I guess. It's very cautious. Very cautious run, that one. Come on. Thank you. Ah, ropes, of course. Okay. More ropes. God damn it. Come on. I suppose I used all my random drop luck in the last run. What with the box of bombs early on and then the cape and... ugh. Did I get up there? Nice. Alright. I always forget if it's four or five tiles that I can jump like that. Must be at least four. Did I miss the dog? No, he must be over to the left. Or up somewhere where I can't get him. And I've only got four bombs, so fuck it. Okay. Ah, damn it. Alright, that's fine. Okay, so we've got a shop. Do we have a present? We do not. Alright. Well, I can get a cheap box of bombs at the very least. Or do I get the gloves? No, let's get the bombs. A little bit less well off than I was last time. Alright, well, I've got plenty of ropes, and money is kind of at a premium right now, so... as much as I can. Alright, very tepid 1-2. Okay, we've got an... shit. Got an idol. Oh, is that gonna hit him? Just barely. Alright. Worth it. Worth it for the gem alone. One rope for 1600? I'll take it. Okay. Looking like a no shop, no altar situation again. Yep. Lots of gold this time around, though. Oh, and I probably do want to go grab that idol. Easy 5k. Oh, whoops. Yeah, that'll work. Use at least one more rope, huh? Or two more, as the case may be. That's right, I got plenty of them. Ooh, I hope it doesn't hit the vault on its way down, though. This could be kind of dangerous. Ooh, or me. Oh, no, don't hit that vault, please. Fuck! Oh, that's gonna be dangerous. Can I at least get the money? Oh shit. I really don't want to hurt him. Oh dear. No. Please just jump out of there so I can get over there and check it out. Come on. Come on, man. Oh jeez. Alright, good. Good, 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 good. Oh nice, everything is free and clear. Ow, bastard. Oh, and I get hurt. Nice. Okay. Alright, I'm in a better position monetarily now. At least. Ooh, that's a little dangerous, but whatever. We'll go with it. We'll go with it and we'll see what happens. Can I get up there? Let's waste another rope, I guess. Why not? I gotta deal with him, though. I hope the chest wasn't in here, was it? No. Okay, good. Yeesh. Alright, well. Hope for the best here. I think it's either 3 or 4 levels that I have to go before he calms down. So I hope he calms down before I hit the black market. Otherwise, I am boned. Ah, shit. There's a fucking... Okay. Alright. See you later, brah. Guess I'm not taking that fucking situation right there. If there was an altar in here, and if one of those things is a present, I would take the chance, but... Not anymore. Not right now. Oh, God. Go fuck yourself, Scorpion. Come on now. Eat shit. Ooh. Shall I attempt to be clever? Yes, why not? No, don't, no! Ah! No! Oh no, he almost did it for me. Shit. Shit. Alright, that's fine. Bad news. Bad news. I guess going for that idol was very ill-advised. I should have at least tried to lure it the other way, it might have been. Might have had a different outcome. Ooh, look out. Very wealthy 1-1 here. I like it. Yeah, might as well. One bomb for a bunch of money and her. Ooh, damn. That's a little too far, though. 2 more bombs for whatever's in the crate. Chances are it's ropes. Not worth it. Ooh. Beautiful. What a nice 1-1. 21 grand, plus her, plus a thing of bombs? Fuck yeah. Fucking take it. Ooh. Ah, crap. Am I gonna have enough? Ooh, yeah, just barely. Nice. Beautiful. Ah, shit. Okay, well. Box of bombs at the very least. I'm still in good shape. And there's an idol down below. That's nice. That's real nice. Free 5k. Ow, fuck you, spider. Gosh dang it. Alright, so I haven't missed the chest yet, which is good. I'm glad I didn't buy that paste prematurely either, since I got it from the spider anyways. Let's just drop you there for now. I'll try to get her to safety before I trigger that thing, just in case. And of course it's all the way on the left side. Then maybe I shall do this a bit differently. Kind of rely on this thing to clear a path for me. Oh shit, well she's dead. Sorry, honey. I didn't think she would escape that web. That was weird. Alright, well, whatever. Do what you gotta do, I guess. There we go. That's perfect, actually. Okay, well, not bad. Not bad. Nice cheap box of bombs, still 30k going into 1-3. That's pretty solid. Damn it! Stupid dark levels. Oh, fuck you. All right, what do you got in there? A web gun. F. Knowing my luck, the fucking chest will be in this level too. Jesus. Oh my goodness. All right, please. Oh, that's kind of cruel, but also kind of true. Oh geez, look out. Oh, ah, fuck. Man, a lot of unexpected shit here. I don't like this. Okay, so there's the dog. I haven't skipped the chest up there, have I? No. Okay, good. I hope. Ah, missed him. Alright, that's fine. Go back. Just wait for that to play out. Alright. Okay. Alright, that's fine. Alright, boy. Come on. Let's go. And you are gonna stay alive. Wait a minute. Okay, yeah, there we go. There's no way I can get down there. Okay. Oh, I hope he's safe. Yeah, he's fine. Good. Free 5k there. Ooh, another free 5k there. Nice. Real nice. Okay, this is a very lucrative dark level, at least. If I'm gonna get boned by the RNG, at least I'm gonna get boned and get rich. And some bombs. Nice. Alright. Real good. Real good. RNG, you're making me suspicious now, man. Well, what's your plan here? Another box. Oh, that's a teleporter. Nope. Nope. Thought I saw something walking this way. No? Alright, that's fine. Is there anything else down here? Some gold. Alright. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Is that like 20, 22k? 20, wow, almost 24. Nice. Real nice. Okay, there's the key. Vault. Nothing else. Fuck. Alright, that's fine. Nice, good. Fucking, whoa, Jesus! Wow! Okay! How about I not shit my pants tonight, please? Thank you. Oh, jeez. Alright. Am I gonna have to be clever about this? Yeah. There we go. Beautiful. End up with something like maybe 80-85k going to black market. That's pretty good. Oh, jeez. Oh, my goodness. Alright. Fuck you, Scorpion. The thing is over there. Alright, we're gonna be clever. Yeah, look at that. That's thinking. Using the old noggin. You gonna... Yes, nice. I was about to say, please trigger that. Alright, real good. Real good. Alright, you, my friend, need to die. There we go. Woo! Alright. Nice, nice, nice. No shopper altar, but that's fine. That's fine. I'll catch it later. Ah, crap. That was a bad idea. Oh well. Oh, please don't die. Darn it. Okay. Alright, so far so good. Oh. That's dangerous, and am I gonna try for it anyways? Probably. Ah, sure. That was pretty easy. Ah, crap. Alright, if you could just walk over a little bit, please. Thank you. Oh, fuck you, frog. Oh, no, no, no. Alright, so we got nothing else here, huh? No altar, no shop. Nothing like that, nothing. Fuck. Alright, well, whatever. Oh dear. How the hell did he not get jumped on? Alright. Well, I actually kind of want your thing, so give me your boomerang. Just gonna drop it over here for later. I'll go back and grab him, and we'll be on our way. I'm already at 80k. That's awesome. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? This boomerang before I leave, just in case. Alright, so I'm gonna have to go left anyways. Whoa! Okay, well that was unnecessary, but whatever. Okay. Right. So far, pretty quiet. I don't know what RNG is planning here. Can't be good. Ropes, that's fine. An idol. I'm looking for shops and altars. Please. Please, please, please. Neither of which I've seen many of in this run. Alright, let's go over here then. In there. Nothing there. Okay. Hope that thing's safe. Oh, there's a shop. At least I got that. Ooh, good gear though. Alright, well, the fucking glasses purchase paid off for me last time. Let's do it again this time. Is this the daily? No. No, I totally sucked it up on the daily earlier. Died on 1-3, I think. Just trying to be clever and ended up spiking myself instead. Real good. It's real good. Tonight's all solo eggplant runs. No speed runs. Taking a brief break from that. Oh, jeez. Fucking plant. Alright, okay. So there's an altar. That's nice. That's good. Got an idol. Alright, what are we gonna get here? A cape? Alright. Fair trade. Fair trade. Oh, all we need is a shop with a fucking present, please. Oh dear. Ooh, nice. Alright. Ooh. Whoa, trying to be clever, Mr. Frog. I don't think so. Aubergine would be proud. You are correct. Okay, so there's nothing down there. Let's grab this. This nice shiny thing. Oh, okay, so it's gonna take me at least one rope to get back up there. Which is fine. If there's a shop, please. Actually, I'm kinda hoping there isn't a shop. Oh, it's the black market in here too. Alright, must be under here. That's fine. That is fine. Okay, where are you at? Where are you at? You in this cluster of shit here? I think so. Oh, yep, there you are. Alright, so bummer that there's no shop. That's okay. Where did I leave my boomerang? There it is. Okay. I'll deal. We'll hope for a good one next time. Alright, black market should be pretty soft touch. Bombs upon bombs. Oh, it's a haunted black market, too. Boots. Cape, ropes, glasses. Nothing that I don't already have. Oh, I can get a free gun. That's cool. Thank you, Ash. Alright, take the Ankh. What's down there? Alright, well, bombs it is. I've got plenty of stuff left over, too, so let's go get the rest of those bombs. And, hell, let's get some ropes, too, just in case. 45 left, huh? Alright. That's cool, that is plenty of cash. Ooh, don't shoot that way, though. Almost was gonna do it. Thought better of it. Alright. Not bad. Real good black market. Was hoping for a jetpack or something, but whatever. Alright. Halfway through. Well, just about halfway through. Holy shit, look out. Ooh. Ooh, careful. Do I have the... I do have the boots. Okay, good. Goo. Goo. Oh, jeez, of course he hits me. What a shitbag. Just wanted this gem, you assholes. Fuck you, skeleton man. Oh, man. Oh, careful now. Can I get over this thing without triggering it? Nice! Alright, good. That's really all I wanted to do. I'm still kind of digging for gold. That's... I probably shouldn't... I don't need to do that anymore. Yeah, pretty much all the gold I need. Alright, can I just drop him here? Oh, I can drop him here and he'll be safe. Nice. Alright. See you later, dog. I don't think there's any... There's no altar, no shop. Fuck. Fine. Okay. Well, that was kind of a disappointing 3-1. Hey, Crab Milk Mickey. How you doing? Oh boy, alright. I suppose I'm just getting gold in case I need to buy anything else. Like a late game teleporter. No, not a late game teleporter, late game jetpack or something. Okay, we got a shop down there. That's something. Let's drop that here. We'll grab this guy. Okay, I was about to say, I hope that didn't crush the gun. Is there a safe spot I could drop you? Oh, it's the Moai head level too. Fuck. Alright, well, then there better not be a oh, that was stupid. Okay, so I've got 8 ropes. Oh, excuse me, buddy. Alright, what do you got in there? The gloves. Okay, the gloves is good. Gloves is good. Is there anything else down here, perhaps? No? Is there a compass in there, too? No, shit. That's right. The Moai had the... jeez. There's no safe spot to drop this guy. Is it over here? I think it's here. No, it's on the other side. Fuck. Oh, that's bad. Oh no, don't jump on him there. Is there really no safe spot to put this guy? Well, I could... I guess I could try over here, huh? Oh, I think right there. Nice! Okay, got it. Alright. Oh, shit, did I fuck up this? Yeah, I'm gonna need to rope up. There's a crate I wanna get, I wanna buy those gloves. Oh, shit. Little too far. Alright, there we go. Perfect. Bombs. Fantastic. Alright, let's grab that. It's not gonna matter. I gotta kill myself anyways. Okay, I might just need to bomb myself. That's okay. Yeah, let's get the gloves. Oh, I gotta take care of this guy first, though. Oh, dear. Oh, crap. I gotta get going. Sugar. Oh, no, he is dead. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Well, I gotta kill myself. Oh, man. Okay. Well, whatever. Kind of a bummer. That's all right. Okay, well, here's hoping that I get the shop alter combo that I need. Oh, geez, look out, please. Wow, there's a lot of shit going down here. Oh, that's right, I got the gloves. Forgot about that. Fuck. Okay, so there's... Oh no. Fucking asshole alien. Get out of here. There we go. Bottomless abyss? Yeah, I suppose I could have done that too, huh? I don't know, I heard something where if you go just far enough away from the Moai head and you kill yourself, it doesn't trigger. So I wanted to be nice and sure. Plus I had plenty of bombs to pull it off anyway, so. Okay, looks like there's no altar in here either. No altar, no shop. Fantastic. Normally I would use a mine, but I don't think there was any in the area. Plus, I had the ghost incoming for my asshole, so I had to hurry it up. Is it a false myth? Okay. Well, that's good to know. That's good to know. I didn't feel ballsy enough to test it out right then and there. Oh, fuck, I missed. So there's that. Dog's in there. I'm gonna rope up to get him, I guess. Is there anything else of value up there? I suppose I could go to the mothership, huh? Ooh. Okay, that's still there. Also, no shop or fucking altar! Wow, RNG, you are really putting it to me tonight. Oh, that's probably a bad idea. Oof. Okay, well, I'm not going to risk it going over there, so let's move on. So I guess we're going to the temple. Jeez. All right, this is a really long and drawn out one. Fuck. Yeah, Tunnel Man, go fuck yourself. All right, so there's an altar at least. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. What am I gonna do here? Bomb it up. Boom. There we go. Okay, that'll do something. Alright, so now I gotta hope for a shop with the present here. That would really be... Oh, no. That's right, I can't do that anyways. Because I need something to carry it through the... Fuck. Oh, man. So I'm gonna have to be really super lucky. And get it at 4, 2, or beyond. Ah, shit, I forgot about that little wrinkle. Okay, that's fine. Since I can't carry more than one thing through the exit, even if I get the eggplant here, I wouldn't have any way to carry it. Oh, jeez. Okay, careful, please. I wouldn't have any way to carry it through along with the scepter. Shit. Oh, that's why you need the hired hand. Oh, that's so bogus. All right. Oh, jeez. Ooh, ho. Fuck you, Anubis. Okay, well. Fuck. Oh, man, that makes things really, really tough. All right, that's fine. Oh, that's why me screwing up 4-2 last time was so bullshit. Because that would have been a perfect time to have it. Oh, I'm so bad. Oh, why did I just throw that one away? I'm such an idiot. All right, where the hell's the exit here? Oh, it's over there. Okay. Wait, no, is it over here? Did I miss it? 988? Oh, it's right there. Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Ooh.
Careful. Fuck. Alright, well, even if there is a shop over there... Oh my god! Fuck! Damn it! Ah, shit! Fucking hell! Well, that's where the gloves kill me, I guess. Fantastic. Ah, shit. So I need hired help. Or... Fuck. Oh, I either need it on 4-2, or I need to get it in hell. Otherwise, I need to try to wrangle hired help to do it for me. Oh, man. That makes things super bad and super impossible. I guess co-op wouldn't be a bad idea to try it then. Oh, nice. Nice free pickaxe. Fuck! Alright, well... God, I knew there was a reason you needed hired help, but it didn't fucking register. Fuck you, skeleton. Didn't fucking register for whatever reason that was the point of that. Fuck! Alright, well... I guess we'll give it one more good go, then we'll switch over to speedruns. Oh man. The likelihood of me actually doing a solo eggplant run is... dropping precipitously here. I don't like that, because these runs are nice. These runs are nice and fun. Okay, that guy's safe for now. Back and grab the pickaxe. Lucrative 1-1, I like that. Alright, so I need to carry some hired help with me then, I guess. Just to be safe. Oh, that's gonna suck balls. I already get nervous just having those guys follow me around. Now I actually gotta have him for some reason. Okay. Alright, I can get the boots, I guess. Whoa, jeez! That was totally intended. No gold or pacifism runs. That would be interesting. No gold is a little bullshit. I've tried that before. I do not have the patience for that. Plus, I've got a nasty habit of just grabbing every treasure I can see. So, you know. Probably wouldn't work out too well. Alright, well, that kind of puts a cramp in my style, I guess, but I have to give it a shot. Okay, alright, well, there's an altar, I suppose. Jeez, oh man, this is so... Fuck. Oh man. Oh, jeez. The more I think about this, the more I'm... less and less confident in my ability to do this. Oh my god. Alright, well... So, then I've got to get really lucky with RNG. In like three different ways, right? I need an Altar Shop combo. Oh shit, I was gonna sacrifice her. Oh well, that's fine. I need Altar Shop combo, I need hired help. I need to have the hired help survive. I need to have the hired help not use the scepter when I get it. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. There's way too much going against me, I think. Well, we'll give it a couple more good goes, I guess, and we'll see how it stands. Oh man, this is becoming worse and worse. Fuck. Before that little wrinkle, it was turning into something that was... maybe somewhat doable. Oh wow, look at all them bombs. No present though. That's fine. Cool. Ooh, that was close. All right, those are going to be what? 11,000? Oh, or I could just murder myself. That's a good idea. Good idea. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Man, I don't know, doing solo co-op runs would be kind of weird. Be a lot of controller swapping going on. But I suppose I could give it a shot. Oh, okay, that was a little stupid. That being the case, then, I just didn't... I suppose I wouldn't have to worry about the ball and chain strat for the Moai head, too, huh? So that's... Yeah, that's looking more like a good idea, actually. Ooh. Alright, let's give this a try. Nice! Nice! Alright, that paid off. Co-op runs, what? Friends? I don't know what the hell you're talking about. Never heard of that word before. No, I would do that, but, that requires friends that have some skill at this game. And not only that, friends that are local in the area that have some skill in this game, which I have people like that, unfortunately. Okay, did I miss anything over here? No, I think we're good. Wow, this is a very, very cheap 1-1. Don't like that. Gosh dang, so that run the other night with the Alter Shop combo in 4-2. That was fucking perfect, and I fucked it up. Oh man, that makes me feel real bad. Real bad. Shit. Alright, well, whatever. Just gonna have to hope for another run like that, I suppose. Ah, catcher's mitt. Come on. What do we got down there? Nothing. Suppose I could get the gloves, but that's what was responsible for killing me last time, so I'm kinda eh on the prospect. Ooh, okay, good. I was about to say, I hope I didn't just throw that into the shop. Okay, alright, so we'll get the specs, and that's it, because I don't have a lot of cash. I suppose the black market is probably the best place to get hired help. The most likely. Which last run would have been good, because there was a hired help in there. Son of a bitch. Hey, game over. How you doing? Good to see you. Alright, well that was a better 1-2, but not the greatest thing. Alright, well, so the way I see it is... Oh my god, why is the chest up there? What kind of bullshit is that? Damn it, now I really wish I had grabbed the gloves. Oh well. Alright, where's the key at least? It's not up there. Not up there. Okay, so I'm gonna need to blow at least 3 ropes, probably. Well, at least 2, I should say. Because my counting is awful. Okay, thank you, Bat. Alright, what do we got here? Presents in there? Nope. Alright, then. Shit. Is the key all the way at the bottom? Oh my goodness. RNG, you are pissing me off tonight. I really want her, too. Shit. Ugh. Balls, this is not going well already. Alright, so 1, 2... Yeah, maybe I was right with the 3... Well, it's all 4 ropes, actually. Where the hell is the key? Oh my goodness. Oh, it's there. Awesome. Wow, it is... Oh, jeez. I've already got the glasses, right? I could buy the... fine. Fuck it. Fuck it, I'm gonna need all this shit just to get that damn chest. Fuck. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, that's not going to be close enough, though, is it? All right, well, we'll give it a shot. Let's see if we can just at least not use... Nope. Still need to use bomb. All right. Well. Oh, wow. Okay, I thought that was the end already. Shit. Wouldn't have even been disappointed if it was, since this run is kind of shitty. That's alright, though. Alright, well, let's see what we can pull out of this. Go jump my asshole back up there. And another bomb. Gosh dang. Boom. Oh, yeah. I probably could have done that, huh? Well, I'm an idiot. Oh, man. That's awesome. Batting 1,000 tonight, as you can tell. Oops. Oh, well. It's just ropes. Still would have needed to use all my bombs, though, so, you know. Do whatever you need to do. Alright, what do we got here? Hey, gloves! I'm glad I didn't buy the gloves! Would have been a waste of money. Foresight. Fucking foresight, right there. Balls. Alright, not getting him. Wow. No shop, no altar. It's getting fucking screwed on the fucking level spawns here. Oh man, this is pretty rough. It's pretty rough. Hey Genghis John, how you doing? Wow, are there really 7 people in here watching me? That's pretty impressive. How's everybody doing? Oh man. Okay, so I don't have... Jeez. Oh, alright, well, it's a beehive at least. Do I have the... I don't have the spike boots, though, so it's either bombs or nothing. And I am gonna have to rob the black market, otherwise I'm super screwed. Super fucking screwed. Oh, gosh dang it. Oh, man. This set of levels is just the worst. Oh, fuck you. Oh, fuck you, Piranha, man. Oh, wow, what a jump. What a fucking jump. Can I at least get in there without blasting a bomb? No, of course not. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. All right. Can I nail him? Nice. Oh, geez. Get away from me. Oh, no. Ah! Oh, no. Things went bad. Things went real bad. Oh, shit. Ah, shit. What? Son of a bitch. Oh, man. This is not going real good. This is not good. Not good. Ugh. That's gotta sting. It does. It does sting. Very, very well done. Ah, oh, man, this is some bullshit. Ah, Scorpion, come on, man. Oh, give me a break. All right, real good. Real good. That was super good. So glad I did that. Ah, balls. All right, well. Wasn't having fun with that level either, so fuck it. I'm glad- you know what? I'm glad that happened. Real glad. Ah, jeez! Ah, fuck! Fuck! Oh, these arrows. It's getting me straight up the a-hole every time. Oh. Okay. Ooh. Lots of crates. Ropes, of course. And a teleporter. Fuck that noise. Swear, this RNG is waiting for me not to be on a fucking speedrun and give me every goddamn teleporter. You know what? I'm gonna take it anyways. Fuck it. I'll take it anyways. Oh, jeez. Alright. Maybe not the best idea. Ooh. Damn it. Son of a bitch. Come on, man. Come on. Alright, well that 1-1 was kinda shitty. 1-2, you gonna be a little better to me, please? Oh dear, okay. Alright, what do we got in there? We got a jetpack in there. Too bad I don't have enough money to fucking get it! Alright, well, you know what? You know what I'm gonna do? Just to make things more interesting? I'm gonna fucking rob that shop. I'm gonna try a shop robbing eggplant run. Why not? Why not? Why the fuck not? Oh man, that is one hell of a shop though. Love it. Okay, well we're gonna try it. We're gonna try it. Why not? Okay. All right, that's cool. No. Dog, you go this way, please. Thank you. All right. Well. I know generally don't- alright. Well, he can fuck right off then, I guess. Generally don't rob shops at eggplant runs, just because, but... considering the contents of that one, gonna risk it. Oh dear, I am still alive somehow. Oh, wow. MLG Pro Spider, right there. Good work! Good work. Gold fucking star. Ah, gosh dang it. Gosh dang it. Alright, that's fine, that's fine. I think I deserve that. Oh, crap. Oh, wait. There might be a way to do this. Am I gonna be clever enough to do this? Can I pull this off? Huh? Yeah, alright! Now I'm thinking, using the old noggin. Yeah, look at that shit. That was real clever. This is a shitty 1-1 as well. Wow, okay. Those spiders, man, they'll get you. They will get you out of nowhere. What do we got here? Another jetpack. Are you serious? Am I gonna have to rob this one too? Yeah, sure, why not? A little bit easier this time, though. Alright, well, this will make the run a little interesting. Ooh. You gonna jump on them spikes for me, please? No? Alright, that's fine. Ah, snakes. Come on, man. Come on. There's something to throw up there. There we go. Oh, okay. Let's not move out of the way of it. That would be silly. Shit. Alright, well, that didn't turn out quite as well as I'd hoped. But whatever. Oh, dear. Nicely done. Let it not be said that I can't take fall damage when I've got a jetpack. Because I am a supreme idiot. And I can certainly make it happen. Oh dear. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Everything's cool. Oh, alright. Bombs? Nice. Okay. Thank you, RNG. Finally, something good. Cool. Alright. Oh, damn it. He is dead. Well, that was a shitty 1-1. Except for the extra bombs, I guess. Ooh, what do we got, huh? Oh, are you serious? Oh gosh, dang it! What is up with all these jetpacks in 1-2 now? Oh man. Come on. Fucking hell. A fucking dream speedrun shop right there. Cripes. Fine, I guess I'll rob this one too. Oh, that's not... Oh my. That... Okay, well, he's got his gun back, so... You know. There's something about that. Okay. Oh dear. Damn it. Oh, man. Fucking hell. Maybe I should switch back to speedruns. This is kind of ridiculous. Ooh. Could have ended bad on many fronts. Ow. Yeah, eat shit, spider. Asshole. Oh shit, somebody's keeping track. Somebody really counting? Oh man, that's probably bad news. That's bad news. I think it's been 23 already tonight, has it? I could be very wrong. Alright, those two are there. Whoa, careful. Alright, well, that was a less shitty 1-1 at least. Still not the greatest. Okay. Alright, 1-2, what you got for me? Oh, fuck you, Dark Level! Oh, go eat a dick. And you're not gonna like it. Oh, man. Son of a bitch, this is so bullshit. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. I can deal. I'll just deal with it. That's fine. Ooh, careful. Well, free 10 grand at least. Oh, jeez. Oh, wow. Alright. That's cool. That other 5 grand that's up here, though. If I have to burn 2 ropes to get it. Ooh. Can I get over there? Oh, I don't think I can make that jump, can I? One more try. Oh, I was really close. One more try. No, too tall. No. Come on, really. Oh, fine. Fuck it. Alright. Alright, we got a shop down there at least. Bombs, I guess. Ooh. Oh no, oh. Damn it. Well, that was not the greatest, but at least I got a lot of cash out of it, so For 20 grand, right? Nice. And a snake pit, which almost necessarily means I'm not going to find a shop. Or an altar that I need. Fuck. Oh, and there's the fucking... Yeah, okay. Son of a bitch. Alright, well... That was a shitty run. Let's try it again. Attempt 24, right? It's worth the rope. Alright, well, sorry about that, honey, but you need to get down from there. Not an ultra shitty 1-1, at least. Ooh. Oh. Okay, so there's the key and a crate. Is that a... Okay, got an altar. That's good. It's halfway there. Oh, got an idol as well. Okay. Ropes. That's fine, I guess. And a shop with a present. Holy shit, I can actually get the fucking eggplant. And maybe the normal eggplant, too. Oh, man. Hey, you can call me Mr. Bond or Adam, either one. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Whatever works best for you. Let's see. Okay, so... Let's get that eggplant. If just for a fleeting moment. And we'll get some bombs too, why not? Alright, but I need to be careful with this. Destroy it there, I guess. Good. Drop that down there. Okay, so the box is there. That's fine. Let's just clear the way here. Ooh. Okay. Alright, let's get that eggplant. This is a really early eggplant get, so I'm torn on what to do about it from this point on, but... So I'm gonna have to... Well... Okay, so here's the thing. I either hope for a hired hand before the Moai head, and assume I can keep him safe up to that point, or I go with the ball and chain strat. Ah, shit. Well, let's do the ball and chain strat, just because... Okay. Which means I'm gonna need another, crap. Okay, let's, do this. And he's over there. Okay, let's do this then. Okay, good. That. Oh, shit. Okay, I gotta bust a move here. Precious eggplant. Okay, there's that, there's that. And let's get out of here. Oh, okay, well, this is the first run in like a dozen that have actually had the eggplant, so it's a step in the right direction. Ah, fuck, snake pit. Actually, this might be good. Oh, well, nice, nice, nice. Oh my god. Wow. Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh. Shit. Okay. Well. This is gonna be interesting. Ooh, okay. Shit. I was hoping to get something to trigger. Oh, maybe I can lure this guy over there. This is gonna take a lot of time. Alright, that's fine. Oh no, I can't lure him over there anyways. Alright, I got 5 ropes, that's fine. That's plenty. Can the bat destroy the eggplant? I don't know. I'm not gonna take that chance. Okay, alright. Let's see what we can do about this, I guess. This is a perfect fucking snake pit, actually. Don't need to use a rope to get back up. Ooh, careful. Jeez. Alright, well. Okay. We're gonna give this a shot. I have no confidence whatsoever that I'll be able to pull this off, but we're gonna try it. What am I doing? I'm not gonna have enough time to go up and around for all these things. Let's get that pickaxe here. Alright, so now I'm gonna need to go back up at least once for that hired hand and the eggplant, so. Well, let's do what we can here. Actually, if I could get him to carry the pickaxe out of here, that would help me out too. But I do not have enough time for this. Oh man, I'm such an idiot. Alright, let's do this. Oh crap. Okay. Alright, bro. Come on. Oh, no! No, my eggplant! You bitch arrow! Oh, you son of a bitch! And just like that, the dream is over. Fuck. Son of a... I should have gone down the snake pit thing. That's what I should have done. But I didn't diddly do it. Fuck. Oh man, that's so bogus. Made it a grand total of 1 level with it. Jeez, that's bad. That's real bad. Posed a fake bad. Ooh, 2 crates, huh? Here we go to- oh no! Well, you should be used to hearing that. Oh man. Oh man, there is just no recovering for that. That is just- oh, ow, fuck you, spider. Oh, nice, good box of bombs and some ropes. Alright, that's cool. That's cool, RNG, thanks. Oh! Carry a pot around as a surrogate eggplant? That's probably not a bad idea. Get some practice. Man, I just got a little nervous because time was running out and I needed to get the hired help. I wanted to get the pickaxe. I needed to carry the eggplant down, and oh my goodness. There was a lot going on. There was a lot going on. Too much for my feeble mind to process at this point, methinks. Oh, okay. Well, that didn't work as expected. Well, that's all right. That is okay. 1-2 is very early to get the eggplant. So, you know, I'm kind of okay with it dying the way it did. So I would have had to go through 12-ish levels. With that in the hired hand, that would have been fucking bullshit. Would have been pretty garbage. Oop, excuse me, dog. Ah, damn. Wasted chance, though. Ooh. Man, so you can't even drop it like a half tile if you get hit. That's good to know. That is good to know. Oh, sorry about that, dog. I hope you'll be okay. Oh, yeah, you'll be okay because I saved you. Aha! What we got here? Ropes. Cape. Let's get the shoes, I guess. Surprisingly, I have enough bombs. For a while. Okay, idle. Snow! Ooh, pro edge grab. All about the pro edge grabs. Okay, so the key's in here. Somewhere. Oh! Oh, jeez. Okay, wow. The key isn't in the snake pit, huh? That's pretty rare. That is pretty rare. Oops. Okay, so there we go. Where the fuck is the key now? Not up there. Oh. Is that guy gonna hit the spikes if I let him drop? Nope, for whatever reason. Oh, fuck you, big spider. Now get your ass down here and jump on this spike. Thank you, asshole. Oh, the key's up there. Okay, that's fine. That's all good. Can I? No. All right, that's fine. I have to burn a rope. Oh, noes. Oh, my God, that scared me. I thought I triggered that already. Oh, jeez. Okay. All right, it's okay. Heart attack averted. Sort of. All right, it's fine. Everything's cool. Grab that pickaxe and be on my way. Okay. A little insurance. Just on the off chance I get another dark level, which would never happen, right? Fucking dark levels. Ooh. Another box of bombs up there, perhaps? Oh, of course he's not dead from that. What a shit. Ah, more bombs, alright. Net 2. Ooh, that's dangerous. What am I doing? What am I doing? All this to get a pot that's over here. For a small bit of gold. And this stuff, I guess. Alright, that was worth it. No, no, that's a lie. Dark levels certainly do happen if you have glasses. Hello, Nate. How are you? Oh, geez. All right. That was good. That was good. Do, 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 do. Ah, man. I can't do like a frame perfect jump to get up there. Can I? Ooh, can I do this? Nice. Nice. Okay. Am I a pro Spelunky player? Nah, sadly no. Sadly no. I am not. Nowhere near. Alright, let's take care of this spider situation. Just playing it for funsies. Amongst other things. Oh geez. Wow. Good work, Bat. You got me. You got me good. Did I miss the dog already? No, he's sitting right there. Good, 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 good. If you're looking for pro strats, though, I am a pro at dying. Oh, I gotta go. Nice box of bombs. Fuck yeah. All right. That's cool. That's cool. Oh, I hear a beehive, at least. Do I have spike shoes? I do not. I've got the spring shoes. That's bad. That is bad. Ooh, careful. Ooh. Lots of gems, at least. I will not be hurting for cash once I get to the black market here. Oh! Ooh. Okay, so I can at least get to that one, and I've got the bombs to take care of all those fucks. Things are looking up! Or, alternatively, I could tunnel in from above, but I don't have spike boots, so that doesn't matter. Balls. Alright, well, he's dead. Ropes that I didn't need. Alright, bro. You gonna be safe down here if I do this? Yeah, you'll be safe enough there, I guess. Oh, that was stupid. Well, got plenty of ropes. Well, he's safe there for the time being. I'll come back for you, brah. Ooh, oh, this is dangerous. Oh, dear. Okay. Oh no. Oh, nice. Okay, pro whip. Cool with that. Oh, fuck you, monkey. Oh, fuck you, snake. All right. Come get some, bitch. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, hey. What you got? Alright. Alright, let's think about this for a quick sec. Oh, no! Oh, get away from me! Alright, that worked. Ooh, I gotta run here. This is getting a little close. Oh, fuck off. Alright, well, let's... Oh, no, I didn't wanna... Oh, that was stupid. All right, oh, whatever. Didn't mean to buy that teleporter. Ah, crap. Can I get up there, please? Yes. And I want my pickaxe back before I go. Nobody heard the black market in here, right? Right? I didn't miss that. No, I think we're good. All right, let's go. Oh, fuck. Grade B minus. Wow. That's very generous, thank you. That's very generous. Oh, okay. I thought I saw a jetpack in the wall there. Freaked me right the hell out. Ooh. Alright, what do we got? We got a shop there with some bombs that I don't need, really. Good old Lytle. Hmm. Not here in the black market in this one either. Which is fine. Need more time to get cash. Oh, I can just drop this off here. What am I doing? I'll grab more. Alright, looks like we're good to go for a sec. Not really much over there except the chest, I guess. Ah, fuck you, monkey. Alright, not bad. Let's roll with it and see how far we can take this. Maybe I'll get a lucky 4-2 altar shop. That would be badass. Or I could try to find one in hell, too. Although I'm not sure, are there shops in hell? I don't think I've ever seen one. Oh, well, he is dead. That is unfortunate. Okay, so the black market has to be in this one, right? It's 2-3. Okay, yep. Oh, get out of there, please. Oh, goodness. Oh, yeah, there it is. You're in retail. Nice. Very topical. I like it. Ooh, careful. Alright. Okay, I think I've wrung as much cash out of this as I can get. Let's get out of here. Oh wait, just thumb up here. Nice. Okay. Now let's get out of here. Shopkeepers are only assholes when you kill them and steal their stuff. I'd say it's a fair trade. Ooh, okay, it's a haunted black market too. Which means I could get a free cape. If I kill a vampire. Yeah, right. Let's try it. I got the health to try it. Why not? Ooh. Nice. Free cape, bitch. Alright, what do we got here? Nothing. Hired hand? Nice. Okay, maybe I'll get him just because. Just for practice, you know? Wish I could get that out of there, though. Alright, it's 50k. Can I just destroy this so I don't have to deal with it? Thank you. Man, there's not really much else here that I really want. Except the gloves. The gloves are probably a good deal. 12 grand, yeah, let's get one more thing of bombs, just in case. Okay, and how much for the hired hand? 10,000. Manfred, okay. Very strong name. Whoa, that's kind of rough. Woof. Let's see. Alright, well, before I buy this guy, then, let's go check out what else is down here. Oh, fuck you, Skeleman. Oh, fuck you, double hit. Alright, look, so we got another Gosh dang, I'm gonna have to keep him safe. Somehow. Alright, the alternative to doing this... Yeah, crap. Alright, I got 30 seconds to work this out. And sadly, the only way to... Oh shit, this is gonna be next to impossible. All these fucking tiki traps around here. I suppose the only way to do this, really. Whoa, oh fuck you. Fucking vampire man. Get out of here. Shit, I am not gonna have enough time for this. Okay, at least he's dead. Oh, my thing broke too. Well, I'm fucked. Alright, let's try to blaze our way out of here then, I guess. Alright. Just don't fucking hit him, please. Good lord. Alright, and please just stay alive until I get... Oh, I want that gun. I hope he is... Don't! No! You idiots! Oh, you fucking idiots! Oh, no. Oh, no. What a waste of 10,000. Man, Fred, I thought you were better than that, brah. Ah, shit. Well, that was 10,000 well spent. Son of a bitch. I could have gotten through the door before the ghost got him, but no, he had to go fucking spear himself on a tiki trap. What a shitbag. Well, so much for that one. Well, I guess it really doesn't matter now. I don't have the fucking... Oh, what am I doing? I'm an idiot. There we go. That's more like it. Well, I heard it hit something, so that's good. There's a discount on hired help. For a reason. Oh, I should have used that. I'm an idiot. What do you got there? A gun. I already got a gun. Thanks, brah. Can I, just sit you down real nice and gentle-like? Yeah. Oh, okay. I think it still hit something, right? Is there a way I can drop this without it fucking... Yeah, fuck it. Got plenty of ropes. What am I doing? Alright, well, that was kind of a tepid 3-1. But I'll take it. Oh, jeez. All right. Wow, worst shotgun ever. I don't like the way this is shaping up. There's a lot of aliens here. I played any Undertale in my spare time? Nope. Nope, sorry. Sorry, I have not started it yet. Won't have time for the next couple weekends, unfortunately, either. Though I'd really like to. Oh, hey, can you tunnel him down here, please, for me? That's pretty close, thank you. Oh, don't. Okay, that's fine. Can I now... Alright, if I drop you here, will you run into there for me, please? Alright, he'll be safe down there at least. That's fine. Oh, clever alien. You son of a bitch. Oh, that's dangerous. Oof, jeez. Right then. Alright, I think that's all I'm gonna get out of this level. Fuck it, let's get out of here. Well, I had must be in the next level then, huh? Okay. Well, there's a fucking— oh, nice, with a mine right on top of it. That's safe. Oh, jeez, okay. Please don't do that. Oh my goodness. Suppose I could try to sacrifice for an item. Do I have enough time to do that? Probably not. There's the mole I had. Okay, great. Well. All right then. All right, so I'm past the Moai head. Really have to worry about the temple. Oh, nice. Oh, almost had him. Ooh, careful. All right, fine, fuck off. Oops, a little too close. Ooh, can I get both of these, you think? Let's try it. Nice! Good placement. Oh, for a parachute. Wonderful. Ah, crap. This is such a bad idea. Ooh, yep. Bad idea. Alright, better idea. Careful. No. Okay, so she's down there. Damn. Not a lot I can do with this here. Fine. That's okay. Oh, get him, get him, get him. Aw. Alright, well, whatever. Eat shit. Eat shit, alien dude. Despite how shitty that freeze gun is. Oh, can I freeze Anubis? Oh, that would be so baller. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna fucking do it. Alright, let's get her out of here. Take the freeze gun. We're gonna try it. We're gonna try it. It's probably gonna fail horribly. Yeah, fuck off, Tunnel Man. Get the key yourself, you lazy sumbitch. Oh boy, this is already not looking good. Jeez. Oh man. Okay, so Anubis is there. Are you gonna kill that guy for me? No, of course not. That's silly. Fine, I'll kill him. Oh nice. Can the snake kill him for me? That would be pretty cool. Oh. Alright, bro. You need to fuck off. Actually, Mr. Snake, if you could do your job. Alright, hey, that's closer. That's closer. Oh, beautiful. Eat shit, Anubis! Nice, alright. Ah, crap. Alright, what are you gonna do here? I'm gonna play it safe. That's what I'm gonna do. Jeez. Alright, so that thing was triggered, yes? Yeah. And there's the fucking scepter. Oh, that was pretty close. Alright, you can stay there, I guess. Grab this right quick. Another parachute, hooray! Oh! Okay. Did not just run in there. That's good. Oh, fuck me, really? Alright. Alright, I'm gonna set this guy down here. And I'm gonna do this! Haha! Yeah, eat shit. What you got? Nice. Alright, that's better. Oh no, please survive. Okay, good. Don't forget the scepter, though. It's something I need. Alright, I'm not immune to those guys yet. Can I kill him with the ice thing? Holy shit, that's awesome! Nice, alright. Flame kill confirmed. That's pretty cool. I like that. Okay, we cool with this setup? I guess we're gonna have to... Just gonna have to play this out and see what happens. My last chance. Before hell, I guess. Not even ideally equipped, but we're gonna try it. Ah, crap. Alright, that's super dangerous, but I'm gonna do it. Hit the other guy, please? If you could? Yes, thank you. And one more for that guy? Yes. Okay, very good. Alright, we got... nothing. Am I gonna get super lucky and find an altar behind the shop again? That would be nice. Where is the golden door, though? I don't even know why I'm going for this gold. I don't need it. Oh, fuck you, Spider-Man. Lol. Can the scepter kill fire guys? I don't think so. Not gonna try it. Okay, there you go. Oh, there's a shop, but there's, God damn it. Suppose I could... I can afford a lot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sure, that's good. 10 is good. And there's the gold door. Alright. Very good. Ooh, careful. 1, 2, 3, 4. Whoop. Okay, don't need to worry. Oh, fuck that guy. If he fucking telefrags me, I'm gonna be super pissed. Oh, yeah, okay. Heh, eat shit. Alright, well... gonna try it. Gonna hope for a shop alter combo in hell. If it happens, that'd be fucking amazing, but if it doesn't, I wouldn't be surprised at all. Whoa, jeez, that guy's got ups. Oh no! Oh no! Super glad I bought all that health. Whoa. No. Just go fucking spit your shit elsewhere, please. There. Ooh, that was very dangerous. Ooh, okay. Ah, fuck you, spider! Jesus. Alright, this guy needs to die, please. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, that should be safe, I think, mostly. Alright, I'll try to do this real quick-like. Yeah, eat shit, Anubis 2! See you in hell. Literally. Really wish I had the Kapala. Alright, that's all I need. That is all I need. But, per usual, I'm gonna get a little greedy. Eat shit, Hawk, dude. Alright, do I have the catcher's mitt? I don't think I do. Nice, good fucking shot. That guy's dead. So is that guy. Oh, ooh, look out. Alright, so that should be good, right? We're out of the city of gold. Okay, alright, that's cool, I guess. Yeah. Well, serves Anubis right for coming back a second time, right? That's his fault. I will not take responsibility for that. I really wish I had a gun to kill this guy right away. That's alright. Alright, let's do this. Alright. Ropes, of course. Bombs, okay, that's cool. More ropes. More ropes. Oh my god, I've got more ropes than bombs. I've got a lot of bombs. More bombs. More bombs. Fantastic. More ropes. Okay, that's fine. That's cool. Alright, I gotta find where the door is now. Alright, pretty much right where he is right now. Please, you gonna crush that guy for me? Aw. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Oh, you're almost there. Come on. Yeah, almost there. Come on. Oh, no. Come on. Olmec, come on, be a bro. Help me out, man. Oh, no, you're going the wrong way. Come on, kill this fucker so I don't have to worry about him, please. No, you let him get away. Ah, fine. Do it myself. There. Okay, now where's that door? Okay, so it's not over on the right half here. One more, please. Yep. Oh, well. See you in hell, parachute. Alright, it is right here. Yeah, right here. Right about there. Okay, good. Even though I don't need the gold at all. Okay, yeah, it's right there. Very good. Very good. Good spot. That's dangerous to do five. Probably shouldn't do five. Wow. Really fucking opened it up, though. I'm gonna do one more there, just in case. Alright, that should have done it, right? Okay. Alright. Ready to go. You know what? Just in case. Just in case. All right, Olmec, get your asshole over here. Let's do this. Fucking finish this off, please. Oh, no, almost. Oh, please tell me I'm over far enough. Oh my god, get in there. Oh, Jesus. All right. Good. Okay, well, not sure. I know there's altars in hell. I'm not sure if there's shops. So I've got three levels to pull this off, otherwise I am boned. Alright, I know Vlad's tower's in here too, so let's go grab it. Grab the fire medallion. Just for safety's sake. Oh shit, which one is real? I think the one in the tower is real, right? I'm gonna have to deal with- oh no, fuck this. I'm gonna tunnel up a little bit. There we go. There we go. Okay. Beautiful. Take my good old time here, even though I don't have a lot of time. Come on, get up there, please. Stop hitting your head! Thank you. Alright. Crap. Alright, sorry if that hits you, brah. Thank you. Alright, that's good. That is the real one. Okay. It's Sorry about that, bro. Oh, great. It's in the exact wrong spot. More ropes! Yes! Okay. Okay, so it's probably... Oh, jeez. Oh, this is so dangerous. What am I doing? Okay. Alright, gosh dang, this is dangerous. Alright, at least that guy's dead. Oh, and he is dead, please. Kill. Thank you. Oh my god, what the hell is this? Nice. Beautiful. Alright, no shop, no altar. That's fine. I got 2 levels left to do this. Come on. Come on, RNG hype. Okay. Okay, there's an altar. Oh my god. If there's actually a shop in here, that would be super amazing. I don't think there's gonna be, but jeez. If there is... Oh, what is this? What is this bullshit? Okay. Oh, careful. Oh my god, are you serious with this now? Oh, no, no. Okay. Alright, that's fine. Okay, careful. Alright, easy. Easy. I really want to go to the left and check it out. Well, I doubt there's a shop here. That would just be too perfect. Oh, crap. Nice. Eat shit, vampire dudes. Ah, balls. Alright, one more. Okay. Oh, what the hell? There, now he's dead. Oh, why is there a vampire there? That seems like a bad place for him. There, now he's dead. What is this? Look at this bullshit. I can't believe- oh man, I'm gonna have to run through. Oh, nice! No! Oh! There was no shop anyways, so I would have been done. Damn, okay. I'm gonna have to look that up. I'm gonna have to look up if there are shops in hell. If there are not, then I am screwed. Alright, it is... Ooh, it's getting kind of late. So that was the last run. Next stream will not be on Friday. I've got something else to do that night. So, next stream will be on Monday, 7 p.m. CST. Might go back to speedruns, might not. So, yeah, no shops in hell for sure. Alright, that's kind of bogus. Then my one hope is to get a shop in 4-2. Damn. Well, whatever. Next stream, Monday night, 7 p.m. CST. Speedruns or eggplant runs, something like that. I don't know. Gotta decide yet. Thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Monday. Bye-bye.